The judges are ready. Garnet is the unit ready.
My whole life, I viewed the world in terms of symmetry, structure, order. When things are out of place, it bothers me, and I need to put them back where they belong. I can't stand seeing the world in such disorder. It's been this way as long as I can remember. I've always had a fascination with things that were perfectly symmetrical. Even a reflection in the mirror. Or a perfectly uniform shape. It all just puts my mind at ease. The world just makes so much sense when things are in their place. But when things start to fall apart, so do I. Bother me when things aren't perfect. Why can't I just be normal like everyone else? Why do I have to be the one trying to fix the broken world? Or maybe that's just how I feel. I'm just a little upset. Maybe that's just my disorder.